In the South Valley, two students at Elbow Community School in Ivanhoe are facing charges of making terrorist or criminal threats. Deputies say the 13 and 14-year-old were overheard talking about carrying out a Columbine-style attack. Investigators say the students admitted to having the conversation, but said they were joking. But deputies say the sheriff's office takes any kind of criminal threat very seriously.